quote, it would be, live by values, love by acceptance. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the book launch of Life's Amazing Secrets. And I'm sure someone will definitely give it a small peek into it too.
But they're not happy with their work. And the reason they're not happy with their work is because they do something that they're not cut for. They do something that's not their calling. I decided that I don't want to conform. I decided that I do not want to fit into the mold that the world or the society has created for me. I decided to be myself. I decided to do what I can do. I decided to follow what my passion, my calling is. I decided, to move from passion to profession, and then from profession to purpose, where you actually make a difference, which is why I say it's easy to make a buck, difficult to make a difference. The ideology behind the candle is give light to others before it melts. Both an ice cream melts and a candle melts, but ice cream is narcissistic selfishness of self-enjoyment. A candle is about selfless contribution, serving, and giving. And you will start expanding that sphere to one person towards you and sharply to activate the flow of Shikapur turns back in an ascending emotional way. Anything's going anywhere.